share with you. The bombs are dropping faster and the trees are falling down. The members of democracy are counting just on me. Me could be the death of you and man can fall asleep. We owe the world a second chance to swallow all our greed. The feminists are marching with their fists raised in the air. Palestine is free, but we forgot to tell Israel. The Mormons ride their bikes with ties of Christians sing a song. The Muslims of the Holy Land is impossible to see. I'm just a stranger in a strange, strange land, but I've got many things to say. I'm just a stranger in a strange, strange land, with you and me and everybody to see. Well, come on now, blue marble, and I've got something to say. Come on now, blue marble, now I got something to say. The world's a big blue marble that I'd like to share with you. The world's a big blue marble that I'd like to share with you. I was 21 years when I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. And people ask me when we grow up to be a man. All the girls I loved in school already pushing prams. I loved you then as I love you still. Though they put you on a pedestal, they put you on a pill. I don't feel bad about letting you go. I just feel sad about letting you know. I don't want to change the world. I'm not looking for New England. I'm just looking for another girl. Loved you then as I love you still. Though they put you on a pedestal, they put you on a pill. I don't feel bad about letting you go. I just feel sad about letting you know. I saw two shooting stars last night. I wished on them, but they were only satellites. And wrong to wish on space hardware. I wish, I wish, I wish you cared. And I don't want to change the world. I'm not looking for New England. I'm looking for another girl. And I don't want to change the world. I'm not looking for New England. I'm looking for another girl. I'm looking for another girl. I'm looking for another girl.
Thanks very much. I like Jeremy Lin. I don't know if it's gotten to the point where people are fed up with it, but I was so excited when it was happening. When they were playing the Lakers, I was home alone. Well, actually my wife and kids were asleep and he did really good and I was just like all by myself going. So exciting, so exciting. That's my daughter. That's close enough, though. If you guys want to, actually, you want to come in closer, I know there's some people packed in the back, so I think we can make some room here. Yes. I appreciate you guys being here. I try not to take music for granted. I've been very blessed to be allowed to do music for a living, and I like it. I like meeting people and smiling and shaking hands, and people are good. I don't like mean people. Mean people suck. It's no fun. So thanks. If all you, I meet these kids who said, we've been buying stuff from Asian Man Records for years, and I'm like, thank you, please keep on buying it. Okay, so my political message is very simple. I'm not gonna be preachy, like Anti-Flag, even though they're very nice guys. The simple message is we're all the same, black, white, Asian, Hispanic, we're equals in my eyes. And this is one thing my dad taught me, was just like, be good to everybody, we're all the same. So for my dad, this song goes to him. A new acquaintance I met last week used the word nigger in casual speak. He said, don't worry, you're not like them. You may be Chinese, but you're just like me. Screw this, I'm leaving. And I don't need a racist friend, and I'm not like you. And I'm from Korea, my eyes are small. Your eyes are closed, and I'm not like you. And I'm from Korea, my eyes are small. Your eyes are closed. Another day, another emotion. Playing a game, he called me a fag. I said, don't be an ignorant fool. You must be gay, your prejudice rules. Screw this, I'm leaving. I don't need a racist friend, and I'm not like you. And I'm from Korea, my eyes are small. Your eyes are closed, and I'm not like you. And I'm from Korea, my eyes are small. Your eyes are closed, bequeath the words. Express yourself. Lift up your arms today. Starting now, this ain't some fabled story here. Now, I'm not like you, and I'm from Korea. My eyes are small, your eyes are closed. I'm not like you, and I'm from Korea. My eyes are small, your eyes are closed. I was in a ska band in the late 80s, to the early 90s, called Skink and Pickle. We used to play the Wetlands many years ago with bands like the Slackers and New York Citizens, and lots of people wearing suits and ties. They look so cute. They still wear suits and ties, and they go to see the Slackers when they come and play. But I'm gonna play an old Skink and Pickle song, and it's a super silly song, and it's about my first television crush, based on the PBS Canadian teen drama called Degrassi Junior High.
R.I.P. Wheels.
Yes, I love the character Spike so much growing up, and just holding my pillow pretending it was her, and the fanaticism went to the next level where I was like, you know, I'm gonna find her. So I was going into Eastern Canada, and I crossed the border into London, Ontario. I was talking to a group of punk kids, and one of the kids said, you know, I think she works in this part of Toronto called Kensington Market. And I said, oh. But later to find out, that's like saying, you know, she works in, any part of New York City, oh, good luck. Lower East Side, find it. So, but I did, I went to every fucking shop, and I walk into this one head shop, and I was with one of my bandmates, and I was like, I think that's her, but she was wearing a Pantera shirt, and I didn't want the girl that I liked liking Pantera. And then I just got nervous. I'm all, let's get the fuck out of here. And then I went back the next day, because I got the courage to go back and face her. And she wasn't there, so I just talked to the girl at the counter to make sure it was her. She said, yes, that's one of my best friends. I said, okay, well, I'm playing the show, gave her a flyer, and I kind of forgot about it. And played the show, I was packing up, and someone tapped me on the shoulder. I looked up, and it was her, and she was wearing a Misfits shirt, so everything was good. And then in conversation, she told me she'd be visiting California during the summer, so I gave her my number, and then 3 months later, she called me. She stayed at my house. But I live with my parents, so it was a little awkward. But anyways, I wrote the song for her. It's called I'm in Love with a Girl Named Spike.
There is a girl named Spike from Degrassi High. She had a baby when she was real young. Her best friend is a skinhead chick. She knows an Asian boy named Yick. Caitlin, she is very chic. I am still in love with a girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. And I am still in love with a girl named Spike. And I am still in love with a girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. I don't write love songs. In fact, they make me very sick. Spike, the girl from Degrassi High, she's truly one cool chick. She has the best TV show, better than Beverly Hills 90210. Shannon Doherty, well, she's okay. I am still in love with a girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. And I am still in love with a girl named Spike.
One more old song. Super silly song, but this is a true story.
Growing up in high school, I thought I was a popular guy. But then I realized something new. It made me want to cry inside. And people are using me for my brain. They don't care about who I am. That's when I say, don't sit next to me. Just because I'm Asian, don't sit next to me. Just because I'm Asian. So this guy, he sits next to me, but he doesn't know I know what he's thinking. And I fill out my Scantron and then I erase. And the poor guy fails his final chance to graduate. And people all think we're smart, but I don't wanna be your friend. If all you see me for is my intelligent brain, and I say don't sit next to me. Just because I'm Asian, don't sit next to me. Just because I'm Asian. Just because I'm Asian. Just because I'm Asian. Just because I'm Asian.
Thanks to Jeff from Bomb the Music Industry for setting this up in this cool little art space here. Meet a lot of mean people, going back to mean and nice, mean people in the music industry, and it's refreshing to meet someone like Jeff Rosenstock from Bomb the Music, who he just gets it. Like, I feel like we're just on the same thought pattern. He's a good dude. He does music for the right reasons, always trying to help bands out. So, Jeff, thank you so much for being an awesome, awesome friend and awesome band. Thank you. The guy who thought this was Jeremy Lin. This is my daughter, Maggie. She's 5 and 4 months now, and my son is now 3 months old. His name is Moses. He's a very bad boy.
Is he gonna be the next Jeremy Lin?
If he became the next Jeremy Lin, I'd be so proud. Tears of joy. But he's such a bad boy. Just screaming, motherfucker, just shut the fuck up! I don't know what the hell he's saying, he's just talking like crazy, but my wife and I, we just look at each other and go, I don't know what he's saying. But you know, in the raising process of trying to teach your kids how to talk, you know, of course you want your child's first word to be daddy, and my wife wanted the first word to be mommy, but the first word out of his mouth was cracker, and we're like, oh, that's really cute, and then we thought about it, and we're like, well, that's really fucking racist. So we're working on him. We're gonna make him a strong, he's gonna be a good boy, we promise. But they've inspired me to write kids' songs. I put out a kids' album. I'm gonna play some kids' music for you. This first song is about apples. Take this apple and you eat it up. Throw the core away. Just make sure you eat one every single day. You can mash it into applesauce. Make a great surprise. Sprinkle on some cinnamon and bake it in a pie. And apples are my favorite fruit. And we'll eat and eat and eat and eat. Eat and eat all day. Eat and eat and eat and eat. Eat and eat all day. You can cover it with caramel or candy apple red. Just make sure you brush your teeth before you go to bed. You can mash it into applesauce, make a great surprise. Sprinkle on some cinnamon and bake it in a pie. And apples are my favorite fruit. And we'll eat and eat and eat and eat. Eat and eat all day. Eat and eat and eat and eat. Eat and eat all day. One more kid song. And the big dog goes woof woof, and the little cat goes meow meow, and the birds and the bees and the squirrels and the trees. Yes, we all live at Animal Park. Yes, we all live at Animal Park. Did you fly here like a giant hawk, or swim here like a fish? It would be your magic wish. And the birds and the bees and the squirrels and the trees. Yes, we all live at Animal Park. Yes, we all live at Animal Park. And the fat pig goes oink oink, and the donkey goes hee-haw, and the birds and the bees and the squirrels and the trees. Yes, we all live at Animal Park. Yes, we all live at Animal Park. Did you fly here like a giant hawk, or swim here like a fish? It would be your magic wish. And the birds and the bees and the squirrels and the trees. Yes, we all live at Animal Park. 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 Thank you. Growing up in Northern California, I was super influenced by the East Bay punk scene. My favorite band was Operation Ivy. Yeah. I think my least favorite band was Green Day. But I kind of like them now. But I liked, I was really enamored by that scene they had. It was just very impressive that this little community in Berkeley would be able to turn out so many bands. Like, think about like Op Ivy, Mr. T Experience, Panty Division, Blatz, Filth, Grimple. So many good bands. Like, and then living in San Jose, we're the 10th largest city in the U.S. I'm like, Doobie Brothers, Smash Mouth, fuck, we suck. And I actually moved to Berkeley just to be closer to that when I was a young adult, and I used to walk the streets and kind of look at the punk kids, and it was kind of fun. And every so often you would see Tim Armstrong mumbling about, and even to this day, I don't know if he knows my name. He just goes, "Asian man." And so I'd see him and go, "Hey." And then one time I saw him walking on Telegraph Avenue. He's like, "Asian man, you know there's a show at Punks with Presses." And I said, "Oh, who's playing?" And he said, "Bikini Kill." And I said, "Oh, okay, let's go." So we went to the show. And I was like, wow, first time I seen Bikini Kill, and I wasn't too well-versed on that whole Riot Girl movement, and it was very empowering to see women just take over a fucking punk show, and I was like, wow. And then one of the members in the, God, I'm talking about cute girls again, one of the members in the band was so cute, I wrote the song about her, it's called Toby Vale. I like ya. And I like Toby Vale the best, I wonder if you would like me. Everyone likes Kathleen more, but everyone's not me. And Kathy holds her own, I wouldn't hang up if she called. But I like Toby Vale the best of all. I saw Bikini Kill play a free show at a warehouse in Oakland, where the poverty smelled high and the gangsters drove by. The cavalry was waiting in the form of Riot Girls. The corner liquor store were filled with punks and Tupac Shakur. And when they started playing, the girls outnumbered boy. It was 1995, or maybe it was 1994. But I stood real close to watch them play Carnival and Rebel Girl. And I like Toby Vale the best, I wonder if she would like me. Everyone likes Kathleen more, but everyone's not me. And Kathy holds her own, I wouldn't hang up if she called. But I like Toby Vale the best of all. And I like Toby Vale the best of all. And I like Toby Vale the best of all. And I like Toby Vale the best of all. I'm gonna do one more song. I'm gonna do this in the crowd. If you could. Woo! Can you grab that? Yeah. So creaky. I feel so creaky. Okay. How's that? Is that good? Woo! Woo! Okay. Wretched to the world, de-anesthetized, blurry, must fight the way through half of the open eyes. Wakened by alarm, 15 minutes of hygiene, 20 minutes and 30 seconds to the door. Looked outside, see it in the eyes of an impersonal mouth, seen a thousand times before. Feeling undercover like books on a shelf. If we're scared of one another, must be scared of ourselves. More, just another crowd. More, just another crowd. More, just another crowd. More, just another crowd.
We need a gathering instead. Drink, drink in the Badlands. Liquid red for the poor.
Enjoy the rest of the night.